What's up, world? It's Action Fredo.
It's your boy, LC, you heard. We got some more Easy Meal from Tanita J. We're live right now doing our weekly VIP stream. Mm-hmm. So this is a request if you ever want to be a VIP patron, no obligation at all. But we do get your request. We do them live on Twitch. Shout out to everybody who's been in the Twitch chat this morning. You guys have been extremely helpful, guys and gals. Easy Meal's been spitting. This is going to be like our third Easy Meal, third or fourth.
Yeah, I remember that first one, that freestyle he was doing at the radio station. Like, yo, that was crazy.
Yeah, that one was off the chain. And we've also did a couple to where he was speaking a couple of different languages. So we're still overall getting a grip on Easy Meal, but we know what he's capable of just from the short amount of time we've spent reacting to him. So I definitely think that this is going to have some passion. I've known you not.
Let's do it.
Picking petals off a flower, waiting for the answer to come to me.
I didn't expect the acoustic vibe.
Yeah, me either.
And then there's you, you're so new. I wonder if your presence gives me comfort or sets me free. But of course, I'll hope for the best on both of us with no.
It's following the last song.
I gotta pause at least once. I'm feeling the beat. I'm feeling the lyricism. I'm feeling everything about this. I didn't know this side of him.
This just completely took him out of the box that I had him in as, like, you know, fierce rapper, bar for bar, fire flame spitter.
Yeah.
Now I'm looking at him like, okay, he can do anything, and I gotta expect everything or anything from him.
Yeah. Wow. This opened it up. This is opening up his versatility. I didn't know he had this.
Yeah, I didn't know he had this at all. And then, like, the lyrics of this song, they are very poetic. I see that Tanita J actually said that in the comments. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and it definitely is just, it's blowing my mind how somebody can go from this to, like, some gangster rap and have both aspects at a high level. Shows that he is, like, an overall artist. Like, yeah. You can't put him in a – I can't personally put him in a box anymore.
Yeah, same.
I was really lousy to love again. Oh, I think I'll get better if you surround me. And I don't mean to be greedy, but you're more than a friend. And I'm sorry I can't perceive my life with you. Without a little expectation, I kind of feel I met you in a dream before. And I hope you're not made up. I wish upon a falling star and the wind blowing, here you are, yeah. Rustling leaves and flowers and now we blossom.
Okay, Easy Meal. Ezekiel Miller. I was wondering what easy meal stand for. I thought it was like you're trying to get an easy meal. I didn't know.
Maybe it's a play on words. Maybe it's
it could
both.
Be. It could be. Bravo to you. This just took you out of the box, man. Not that I like to put people in boxes, but until I've done a lot of, you know, of your songs or any group songs, like I kind of categorize them. If someone was to come up to me like, man, you heard Easy Mill, I would be like, yeah, man, he be spitting. And they'd be like, nah, man, he also be singing and, you know, doing some acoustic vibe type stuff.
Yeah.
So shout out to you.
Yeah, for sure. I love when artists make the style of music that they would like to make. And it's just something different than, you know, what I love when I get introduced to another side of an artist. Just what make a long story short.
Mm-hmm.
I could tell that he listens to this type of music. He has to in order to make it.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, man. Definitely could add this to our playlist, man.
Yeah, absolutely. Another thing that I would say is definitely I need, like, the lyrics kind of made sense to me. Mm-hmm. But I would like some more in-depth if anyone in the Twitch comments can quickly give that to me. Or if once we post this video, please feel free to comment if you have some more insight on, you know, the specific meaning of the song. Sometimes, you know, we listen to music back to back and sometimes, you know, the previous song can kind of blur together with, you know, some of these meanings or whatever. But, you know, I didn't really get a chance to like deep dive the lyrics and I don't know any background story, if there's any interviews of what the song means, but the song is so poetic and beautiful that I would love to know exactly what he was talking about if possible. Oh, I didn't even think to do that.
Yeah. Sometimes.
Don't be sending no false information though either, bro. I'll be gullible reading it, but like, oh, he was talking about his dog that passed. And I'll be like, oh, okay. And then I'll get on the next thing. Like, yeah, you know, that song about Easy Mill and his dog that died. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Give me the facts.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's funny because that happens. Like,
yeah, bro, we got in trouble for that.
We'll repeat something we heard.
Yeah. Y'all think it's us all the time. Sometimes we'll read a comment and be like, yeah, man, you know, such and such as Uncle Pookie wrote this. And, you know, it was produced by Dano and them.
Mm-hmm.
Little Day Day and them. And they'll be like, no, it wasn't.
Yeah.
But hey, we got to just give us the real facts, man.
Yeah, for sure. This one is dope. I'm definitely adding it to one of my playlists. I got to figure out which one.
Yeah, for sure.
But Easy Mill. Let us know in the comments what we're missing from Easy Mill. We saw a different side of him today. Mm-hmm. And I like it, man. I love the versatility. He's multi-talented, man.
Yeah, for sure. Just a true artist.
Mm-hmm.
I'm here for it.
Yep. Thank you for tuning in live on Twitch. If mm-hmm. you're watching this on YouTube, hit the subscribe button. That's all I'm going to say. Till next time.
And when you come up, stay down.
You heard.